Grabing glory to God para po sa ating mga kapamusong senior citizens na hindi naman po nagpahuli at naging aktibo sa kanilang paglilingkod kay Lord sa ating church this past year. Kaya nga po, ating ina-appreciate sina Tatay Raymundo Bonza, ating church elder, Tatay Alfredo Cadasio, Assistant Catholic Leader ng 60 Plus Ministry, Tatay Lorenzo Estologa, Assistant Catholic Leader ng 60 Plus Ministry, Tatay Eliseo Lizano, Catholic Leader ng 60 Plus Ministry, at Nanay Rosalinda Tacadena, Advisor ng 60 Plus Ministry. Praise God din po kina Nanay Erlinda Lagrama, Collector sa 60 Plus Ministry at Assistant Catholic Leader. Nanay Luz Diminda Serato, Secretary ng 60 Plus Ministry at Intercession and Prayer Ministry, Prayer Minister. Nanay Nery Sultan, Catholic Leader at Intercession and Prayer Ministry, Prayer Minister. At Nanay Aida Tacadena, Assistant Directress ng 60 Plus Ministry at Prayer Minister din po na Intercession and Prayer Ministry. Praise God din po sa ating mga senior citizens na head ng ating ministry sa church. Sila po ay sina Nanay Levi Capia, Directress ng 60 Plus Ministry. At Tatay Romy Tacadena, head ng ating building committee, foreman ng ating Ezra committee, treasurer ng 60 Plus Ministry, church elder at prayer captain sa Intercession and Prayer Ministry. Grabe, nakaka-bless po talaga ang ating mga kapamusa seniors, kaya we appreciate them po. Thank you po sa inyo mga lolo at lola. God bless you po.